And now I'm going to read to you the Scottish version of the Nativity story for Old Lang Syne. This is from the Gospel of Luke, verses 1 to 20, the birth of Jesus. In the time of Caesar Augustus, the Romans ordered a census to be taken for the hill country. This happened when Slavinius was the head man of Syria. So all the folk went to be registered, each one to his own tomb. Now there was this joiner, Joseph was his name, living in Nazareth in Galilee. He heard that everyone had to report and check that his name was on the electoral roll. So he made his way to Bethlehem, the birthplace of his ancestor, King David, along with Mary, his future wife. Now Mary was expecting a wee bairn, and her time was nearly due. When they arrived in Bethlehem, there was no place for them in any of the inns. But one of the innkeepers, taking pity on them, let them stay in the stable. And that very night, Mary gave birth to a wee boy. Meantime, that very night, there were some shepherds living out in the fields nearby, watching over their sheep. Suddenly, an angel of the Lord appeared to them,